Hi guys, well I'm back, and today I'm going to be showing you guys this fast forward, what would you call it, drawing of an ice cream, but I'm just showing you here that I'm going to be starting with an already drawn snow cone, and I did this myself, and out of everything I'm using Prismacolor pencils, and this wood looking one is just like a blending one. So I start off by erasing all the parts that I didn't exactly like, and sometimes when I draw, I do little strokes so I don't, draw one solid line. So I kind of go and erase all the little extra lines that I don't need. And then I simply start with the lightest shade, and I always start with white and then blend my way up if it's going to be a lighter color. And if it's not, as you can tell with the blue, I didn't do any white underneath. So it's pretty self-explanatory. I'm just going to let you see what I do, and I hope you guys like it. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I am using this for my bedroom. I'm just gonna frame it in a little black frame and put it up. Hope you guys had a great New Year's Eve, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.